Well, next year in London, we will have the Paralympics, and you can watch that on Channel 4, and now you can get a real taster of some of the action. This is the women's T54. It should perhaps be more accurately called the women's T53-54. Now, let me just explain as we look at Madison Tesario in lane one what this means. T54 is paraplegia affecting the lower limbs. T53 and Madison de Rosario, who you saw there, is a T53 classification athlete. That affects the lower limbs, paraplegia of the lower limbs and of the trunk. In lane two, you saw Korea's Kyung Sun Kang and a great roar from the crowd. And this is Manuela Shire of Switzerland. She goes in three. All the athletes here in the T54 class, with the exception of Rosario in lane one. And in lane four, 40-year-old Diane Roy. She's been an outstanding Paralympian for many a year. Commonwealth Games champion as well in the 1500 meters last year, and a former IPC World Marathon champion. Starting in lane five for this 800 meters, Japan's Wakako Tsuchida. She's been a Paralympic champion in both winter and summer. Competed in Winter Paralympic Games in sledge racing, winning two golds and two silvers back in 98. And there's, in lane six, Shelly Woods from Blackpool. Works for Blackpool Council, visiting schools and giving inspirational talks about sport. Gunilla Wallengren of Sweden out in lane eight, in lane seven, sorry, and in lane eight, alongside her, completing the lineup from the United States, Amberlyn Weber. Well, Shelly Woods, British record holder at 800 metres, 1500 metres, 5000 metres, half marathon and marathon, 25 years old. And she could be one of the names who you will see and remember from this Games, but also from the Olympics next year. So the 800 metres T54 is underway, two laps of the track. And the times, well, they really fly when they get going. The world record's 149.82 for T53. And for T54, the world record 145.19. And they go down the back straight now. And you can see Shelly Woods has made a decent start. And she's tracking Tsuchida, the Japanese, who has the early lead, and coming wide, Wallengren for Sweden. And Shelly Woods settles into second place. And now you see the athletes start to pick up that momentum. Tsuchida of Japan in front. Woods is in second place, third place, and going well. Just tracking De Rosario, the Australian, who had the inside lane and made the most of it. And they come up now at this point and take the bell. Shelly Woods is third.
Yes, this is a good effort by the British woman, but she's got Diane Roy immediately behind her in fourth place, and she'll know that the 40-year-old Canadian might come on strong. But it's a great opportunity, this, for Shelly Woods to get a taste of the big-time atmosphere, and the Canadian now starting to make her move.
Roy is making her challenge. Here she comes, and Shelly Woods has got to respond, and she's got herself a little bit boxed, and it's the Japanese athlete Tsuchida who's coming round towards the straight in the lead, and she's been a tremendous run through from Roy. She's really moved through powerfully around the bend, and as they come down the straight now, Shelly Woods trying to get back into contention. She's moved up into third. Can she get up to second? I don't think so. Roy's going to win it, and Tsuchida takes second, third place for Shelly Woods, and a winning time, a quick one, 150.91. No substitute for experience. Diane Roy from Canada, 40 years old, and she's been a top Paralympian for many a year. She wins it, judged her race to perfection, streaking round that second bend, had to come wide, but look at the momentum as she comes towards the straight.
It was a brilliant push by Diane Roy. She's twice a Great North Run winner. She was Commonwealth champion in New Delhi last year over 1,500 metres. And she put her arm in the air a couple of metres before the line and hit cruise control. The Japanese athlete did well, and so too Shelly Woods, way, way inside her season's best. You can see her there, another 3 or 4 metres, and I think Woods may well have got second. She's had a very, very long season. She got a bronze medal at the World Championships back in January. Big smile. She could be a big star next year for Great Britain at those Paralympics, and that was a great taster of what's to come.
Can be great, great drama in these Paralympic events. And it's something we're all looking forward to on Channel 4. And you'll be able to watch all the action with us next year. And there the result, Diane Roy winning it in 150.91. Second, Wakeko Tsuchida, 151.11. And Shelly Woods taking third in a lifetime best. Terrific performance from her, a season's best, I beg your pardon. Terrific performance from her. And she's taken 4 seconds off her best time nearly.
As the medal ceremony continues for the T54 women's 800 metres. Shelly Woods from Great Britain and Northern Ireland on your left there. She's just one of the Paralympic athletes, very excited for London 2012. And Diane Roy from Canada then taking the gold.